Hello, let's explore recruitment automation through TuteeHUB platform. This feature simplifies and automates the recruitment cycle to improve outputs, thus reducing your hiring pains. Let's begin with signing into your account. Once you see the dashboard, navigate to the hiring section and click on the jobs menu. Here you'll find options to create a new job and post it, view and manage active job openings that you have published, view historical job openings, view offer letters issued to successful candidates. Let's start with creating a new job. Click on Create and an Elaborate Job Compose form appears. These are all industry standard job fields you'll find in any job form, but there is one feature I want to point right here that lets you set up what and how many rounds of assessment you want in your recruitment cycle, and in what order or sequence. This is a powerful feature that helps streamline the hiring process and reduces manual tracking of candidates and applications. Once you've filled in the information in all fields, simply hit Create Job to post it. The job now gets published and starts appearing in the active menu screen.